Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We're back here in Vahlok's tomb. A very interesting dragon priest who battled Miraak way back in the day. And we've already done the left side of his tomb, and we've gotten half of a key claw. And now we're venturing into the right side. First, I'm checking a couple of urns. Got some gold in there. Yeah, I'm very curious to see because Vahlok is not one of the... I don't believe he is one of the... I don't believe he is one of the interesting dragon priests. No. Like all the dragon priests are very interesting. He's not one you will find in the secret room, I believe, in Labyrinthian. Oh, this is unique. I just opened up a chest, and there's a Nordic war axe. I didn't know you could make... kind of like that carved Nordic armor. I didn't know you could make war axes. Do I have Lydia with me? Yes, I have Lydia with me. I'm going to probably need to have Lydia carry something for me. Oh, yeah. Yep, and I forgot we have this guy. Tharsten. He is carrying a dagger and a book. He is ready for action and learning. Now if I walk in here, we have a little pedestal and some guarded gates.
I expect there's another riddle in here, along with a puzzle.
Yep, makes sense.
Continue along the path. Don't tread where you've been. Interesting.
Continue along the path. Don't tread where you've been.
I'm pretty sure about two things. One... the riddle is most likely referring to these flat square stones. And two, I'm not going anywhere near them.
Yeah. Yeah, these flat square stones, these are those fire stones.
I was afraid the earthquakes might have done serious damage here, but the tomb seems to be in fine condition.
It does. Okay. All right, so I... Oh, geez. So I step on one, but then when I step off of it, they all move. Ah! Okay. Okay, yeah, I'm just walking on the stone tablets. I'm on the stone on the floor. I walked all the way over.
Only five more to go. Now let's just hope something good happens when you hit the last one.
Okay, yeah. So far, so good. I've walked across, and I've walked forward. I'm going to try across again. All right, okay, yeah, and that worked. I'm now in the middle, because there are nine on the floor, a 3x3 grid, and I'm in the middle square. I'm going to try forward. Okay, do I have to step on all of them?
This place was a remarkable find.
Well, what does the clue say? Continue along the path. Don't tread where you've been. Oh, okay. Okay, so I have to hit all the squares then. Okay. Okay, so yeah, I'm just going in a side-to-side snake pattern. Lydia's in the way. There we go. Yeah, awesome. Yeah, that's all it was. I just had to step on all the square. Lydia's just standing on the platforms, but whatever. And she's not getting burned. Lydia's like, oh yeah, I am so tough and everything. I can just do this. All right, hang on. There are three sarcophaguses in here. Two on the wall and one in the center of the room. And there's a word wall behind the one in the center of the room. If you can hear that word wall chanting. Let's get Addy out here. And my bound bow that we took so long in the last episode to go get. Oh, okay, yep. What is opening? Ooh. Ah! No, I shot Tharsten. He ran right into my arrow. Yeah, it was his fault. It wasn't mine. We have a Draugr Deathlord. All of the other... Wow, Tharsten is down. One of my arrows took him right out. He's still alive, though. He's still alive. Now let's not hit Lydia. Lydia killed the Draugr Deathlord. Good job. All right, here, Tharston. Are you all right?
All yours, my friend. Time to earn your pay.
Tharston, I'm sorry. You can stop now. Okay, out of this one sarcophagus was an exit. So, yeah, that's cool. Gonna need to remember that. Oh, Tharston's running. Are you serious? My game just shut off again. Why does this keep happening? Ah! And Steam shut down. Steam shut off, ladies and gentlemen. Steam restarted. Summer sale on now. Great deals on thousands of games. I'm just trying to play one. Oh my gosh. This happened again. Why does this keep happening? I might as well start this Let's Play over. But yeah, No. I want to keep you all along, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, we're hanging out in my room again. In my home office. It's like I'm living back in my parents' house. I'm in my bedroom, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. Yeah. Let's get the game recording here. Okay. Maybe it's saved. You know, Nope, we're right back where we started. That's all right. We didn't go that far. Just gonna run up the right side. And you know, and this is fine as well, because I think when I shot Tharston with an arrow, he got afraid of me, and then I'm not sure if he would have talked to me again. It's as if we were like permanent enemies after that. So yeah, just grabbing some stuff, do this adept lock a little bit again. I'm sure that this sweet spot randomizes every time. How far were we? We were like 7 minutes ish into the, oh gosh dang it, that's two lockpicks. I'm trying to rush. There we go. I better still have this Nordic war axe. All right, we'll go down here. We got the etched tablet. Can I just do it just like right now?
Only 5 more to go. Now let's just hope something.
Yeah, yep, we got it. All right. So yeah, here we go. Yep, Addy out. Found bow out. All right, let's start killing some Draugr. Oh, goodness gracious. I shot him in the eye. That was perfect. Oh, crap. Oh, well, that Draugr's running for it. Yeah, shot him in the butt. Oh, goodness. Okay, yeah, yep, sorry. Like, it's starting to thunderstorm outside, and there was a very bright flash of lightning. It just completely lit up my room here, and it's very dark in here because it's very cloudy. It's all right! Boy, yeah, the Draugr Death Overlord got a hard hit on me there. Okay. Where's Addy? Addy, what are you doing? Addy is all the way in this back other room. Oh, yeah, got the kill animation. Perfect. All right, Tharston, are we friends again? It says this person is busy. All right, Kaya, I'm quick saving now, just in case if my game decides to shut off again.
Look, here's another wall with dragon language inscriptions on it.
Yes.
Let's find out what's written.
Yeah. What is this?
This writing refers to a guardian.
Word of power learned. Valor, battle fury.
I wonder if the guardian was himself and the leader of the dragon. Looks like a secret entrance opened up along the wall. You lead the way.
And yeah, I do remember that as well. Vahlok, he was referred to as the Guardian. Gosh, I am loving all of this, lore. All of this lore here that we're getting. Okay, yeah, that was the second word of shout in Battle Fury. Your Thuum enchants your nearby allies' weapons, allowing them to attack faster. That's awesome. So yeah, we got two words of shout there and a chest. Whoa. hallowed glass battle axe. I do have enough carry weight to hold that, but I don't want to grab it. But it's awesome though. Undead up to level 21, flee for 30 seconds. Then we got some gold and some potions. All right.
I can't help but wonder if this place has some connection to the history of the Skull.
Maybe. Yeah. Like, that's a good question as well. Like, who are the Skull? Because they appear to be, I mean, Nords. But then why? I don't know. It's like it's like Nords that got broken off in every. Oh, here we go. It was on this Death Lord, the right half of the Amethyst Claw. Find the main burial chamber. Oh boy. So yeah, like when the island split off, I mean, there must have been Nords on that island, and they just never made their way back to the mainland. Very, very interesting. Maybe the Skull kept the customs of the ancient Nords. Maybe the Skull worshipped Vahlok. You know what? That would make sense as to why they don't like Miraak if they worshipped Vahlok. Okay, I came out the secret exit and
oh,
Lydia. Yeah, and I am way up high in the main chamber cave. There's a lot of water in the bottom. So I think I need to just like jump down. Yeah, yep, there we go. Jump down. Now I'm back in the main area, right where we started, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. Can I open up this gate? Oh, wait. Do I got to do the sacrifice thing again? Let me grab a draugr here. Pull the draugr on over. There we go, yeah, you have over that collapsing gate. Now let's pull this lever again. Ooh. Did either Tharsten or Lydia just go because that didn't work. And they're getting cheeky over here. Why do I have the, oh yeah. Okay, what am I missing? Oh, yeah, of course, yeah. There are the keyholes right here.
Ah, so that's where that goes.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly, right. Yeah. That is where that goes. So yeah, that is the left half of the Golden Claw, and then here's the right half.
What we have next.
The Amethyst Claw. All right, we have another etched tablet. What's it say, Tharsten?
Here's another riddle. Stay your course, to idle is to die. Well, at least it's straightforward. There appears to be a switch of some kind here. I'll just stand over here while you flip that switch.
Yeah.
I'm sure everything will be fine.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, sure. Yeah, I'm totally sure that everything will be just fine. All right, I assume this will probably...
At times like this, history truly comes alive for me.
Oh, yeah, no. I'm right there with you, Tharsten. I am loving this, all this lore here. I bet this is going to probably activate a bridge. See what happens here. Oh!
By the Nine, I've never seen anything like this. They appear to be platforms made entirely of magical force. Absolutely remarkable. If you can keep up with the platforms, you should be able to get across the chasm.
It is an ethereal bridge that moves.
This is most exciting. Wouldn't you agree?
I do agree, Gosh, I love Tharsten's enthusiasm. Yes! Okay, now...
I wonder how long it took the ancient Nords to build this tomb.
That is quite... Ooh. Yeah, I don't know if you can hear that, ladies and gentlemen. The rumble of thunder outside. I don't know if my microphone is that sensitive to pick it up. But yeah, I might lose Lydia and Tharsten in the process here. But all right, yeah, let's go and run on this bridge.
Oh, no.
Here we go. Step one. Step two. Step three is to the right. Step four left. Five left, six straight, seven right, left, straight, right, straight, eight. Yay, I did it! And now that I'm on the other side, yeah, and now there's a solid bridge.
I had no doubt you'd make it across. Let's see what awaits us ahead.
Well, thank you, yeah. Yeah, yeah, like when I quickly read the subtitles there, at first I thought that Tharsten said, "You're not as dumb as you look," or something, but no, he didn't say that. He said he never doubted me for a second. Oh, this door is barred from the other side, so that's probably my exit right there.
That looks like quite a drop. Is there something moving down there?
Something moving down there. Yeah, it's like ghost shades, corrupted shades. And then you have Lydia shouting, "For Whiterun!" At least she didn't shout, "Vampire!" Oh, wait. Well, wait. The shades left. All right, guys, we gotta jump down there. Lydia, let's go. Ah! I didn't see this guy. Oh, okay. Nice. He's a one-shot kill. Okay, well, that's good. Whew! Jeez! Hey, can anyone else come on down here, please? Oh, okay, even though they're a one-shot kill, they still hit pretty hard. But yeah, gosh, this quick draw is amazing. Search ghostly remains. They don't have anything. All right, yeah, this is definitely a flooded chamber. Oh my gosh. Okay, this flooded chamber is huge. It's like a massive palace of a place. And I just went around a corner to another long corridor, and there are a ton of corrupted shades. Yeah, and yep, I sneak attacked one. Sneak attack two. Three, did not get a sneak attack on that one. Got a sneak attack on that one. Yeah, I just took them all out. Okay, well, what is this door? I don't know. I'm gonna look at this door really quick. This whole corridor is flooded. Oh, this leads to the barred door so I can let them down. All right, yep, come on, guys. Yep, let's all go on down into the water here. Into the flooded tomb. All right, let's do a quick save. I had some really great bow work there. I don't want to lose that. Especially if Steam is going to decide to update again and restart. Nice. I love that these shades are a one-shot kill. All right, I have a grate here. A gate that should open. So be on the lookout for a lever. Oh, shoot. Good job, Lydia. This place is so huge. Let me get this sneak attack here real quick. Got it. 3x damage. This is absolutely the biggest chamber of an ancient Nordic ruin I've ever seen. All right, we have another closed gate here. I don't immediately know where a lever is. There is a collapsed pillar. Can I run up this like a ramp?
Huh?
Lydia, I wasn't talking to you. No, I don't think there's really anything up there. And then up at the top, like way up, like two stories up, is a doorway like what I jumped down into. And my quest marker arrow is really big. So I think right up there is where I need to be. Why is Tharsten not here with me? Okay, I need to find a lever. I have two great doors that I need to open. Yeah, maybe Tharsten has some words of wisdom for me. Here's another collapsed pillar. Are these supposed to lead me up to a handle somewhere? A I'm looking around. I don't immediately see anything. Tharston is still up at the top of the original place. I need to go up and talk to Tharston. Maybe he knows something. My bound bow went away. Tharston, what are you doing, buddy? There's a handle up here.
I didn't think you were going to survive that fall, let alone those things that were down
there. Yeah. Nice. So yeah, a potion of healing, and here's a handle. Activate the handle. Ah! Okay, sorry. Yeah. All right, cool. We have another floating bridge, and I'm running on it. Is this going to zigzag me all the way to the other door? Oh, no, it's not to the other door. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, there's another high place up here. All right, so if I activate this handle then, that'll probably give me another bridge. But then what else is in here? Wooden door, this one's barred from the other side. That's to probably let Tharston and Lydia down. Emerald and a garnet, 8 gold. Potion, 6 gold.
I'm glad these platforms appear once you finish them. I don't want to find out what's down in that water.
I spent plenty of time in the water, Tharston. There's nothing down there. Okay, no, another handle. We have another ethereal bridge. Oh dear. Ah. Oh my gosh. Okay, I think these are going faster, ladies and gentlemen. Ah, no, ah, no. Oh my gosh, it had me jump. I had to jump on one. Okay, yeah, here we go. We're on the other side. Woo! Okay, yeah, these are going faster. Goodness, I swear I had to jump for one. I mean, I don't know if I did or not. I did jump for one. Common soul gem, skeleton, bone meal, 5 gold. And a door. This door is barred from the other side. All these doors were all barred from the other side. All right, cool. Here we have our next one. This one's going to probably be kind of fast. Okay, I am loving these new puzzles that Bethesda is putting in here. This is tricky. Okay, here, let me quick save. All right, here we go. This is going to be a fast one. These ethereal paths are going to move quick. Whoa! Kabang, kabang, kabang! Boy, these are really moving quick now. Yay, we did it! Woo! Here we are. And those gated rooms, are they still closed? I'm still a pie. I'm looking down. That one's open now, I believe. But yeah, I don't think that they're really, yep, they are open. I don't think that they're really anything though. I think that it's just a stairway just to get me back up in case if I fall. Yeah, okay. Yeah, yep. And so if I fell, the game has given me a way to go back up. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. So I don't need to go down there to investigate those doors. All right, here we are. We have a very large door here, ladies and gentlemen. This is probably it. And I don't have to go through into a new room. So I think Vahlok is just on the other side here. Here, wait, I need a quick drink of coffee. I think it stopped raining too outside. It's just, oh my, gee, Tharston.
The Hall of Stories.
Oh wait, yeah, the Hall of Stories.
There must be hundreds of years of history etched in these walls. Too bad they seem too damaged to read.
Yes, okay. Yeah, oh my gosh, we have a puzzle door here.
Looks like it needs some sort of key. Maybe those half claws you found would fit in here if you put them together.
Oh yeah, yep, you think?
It seems these rings can be moved.
Oh.
Perhaps there's enough undamaged text in these etchings to tell us the combination.
Oh, maybe. Yeah, like I was in the middle of getting a drink of coffee, and then Tharston just throws the doors open, and I'm like, wait a second! I'm not ready. I can't battle Vahlok yet. Okay. Oh crap, there we go.
Ah yes. Here's something. The first one has to do with a breeze. Or maybe it's wind.
So maybe a bird?
The second one mentions the night sky and the moon. And the third has something to do with fire. It also seems to mention scales.
Okay.
That's all I can make out from this etching. I'll check the rest and see if there's anything else. You keep trying out the combinations.
So, and wolves howl at the moon. So I'm thinking bird, wolf, dragon. Yeah, yep, and there is a wolf option. Bird, wolf, and then this needs to be dragon. All right, yep, here we go. Bird, wolf, dragon. Let's give this a try.
There you go.
We got it!
I didn't doubt you for a second.
Never doubted me for a second. Yeah, yeah, I don't mind these Bethesda puzzles. All right, this is it. This is the room, ladies and gentlemen. Another quick save here. All right, we have a gate. All right, what do we have on the other side here? So it looks like we have at least the one sarcophagus in the middle of the room.
Huh?
And then we have a word wall behind the sarcophagus. So yeah, I think it's very safe to say that that sarcophagus.
This is most exciting.
Yeah. Yeah, it is exciting, but I'm starting to get a little bit nervous because I think we're about to meet Vahlok here. All right. Okay, yeah. Tharsten was talking, but now like his dialogue got cut off and now his mouth is just hanging open. He's in shock. All right, pull the chain. Let's open this gate. Ah! Sorry. Tharsten got ripped up with the gate. Okay, here we go. Oh gosh, how many along the wall? How many sarcophagi? Ah, jeez. Okay, so there are flaming floors, flaming floor squares. Okay, there he is! It's Vahlok, the dragon priest. I knew he was a dragon priest. Defeat Vahlok. That is my quest. Oh my gosh, and Vahlok has a flame atronach of his own. Ooh, Vahlok the Jailer. That's his name. And my archery increased. Yeah, Vahlok, he's just sitting there. And Lydia and I are both getting a ton of arrows on him. My flame atronach beat Valok's flame atronach. Am I stronger than Vahlok? Addy is right on top of Vahlok, just like I'm just like pelting fireballs at him. Vahlok has not moved. I wonder if he's stuck in his spot. But that is fine with me. Vahlok can just stay right there. Yes! Bam! Got him! Kill animation. We defeated Vahlok. Now I have to talk to Tharsten. Tharsten. What's up, buddy?
How amazing! A real dragon priest. In all my years as a historian, I never thought I'd see anything like
that. Yeah, it is a real dragon priest.
I suppose that was Vahlok.
Oh yeah, no, you think?
He must have had this entire place built for him so that he could maintain his vigil, even beyond death.
He must have been somewhat important. Well, yeah, he is one of Alduin's main guys.
Indeed. I knew that the dragon priests were thought to have been powerful men of great will, but I had no idea. Well, I suppose I've seen everything I came for, and you kept up your end of the bargain. I promised payment, and here it is. Now I think I'll spend some more time studying this word war. What a book this will make!
There you go! 1,000 gold he gave me. That's amazing. And we completed Lost Legacy. Yeah, I want to check out this word wall as well. It's calling to me! Word of power learned. Inspire battle fury. Sweet. Yeah. So yeah, I think we got all three words of shout on this quest here. We have no dragon souls. Yep, there we go. Yep, we have loyal, valor, and inspire. All in Battle Fury. That is awesome. Okay, yeah, where is Vahlok? I can take they're just glass arrows sitting over here in this waterfall. Jeez. Alright, where did Vahlok go? Where is he? I killed him. Where is he? Is he? Where is Vahlok? I need that dragon priest. What's in his chest here? A glass dagger of fire burns the targets for 25 points. Targets on fire take extra fire damage. That's amazing. 25 points of fire damage. That's cool. I'll take that. Flawless amethyst, 280 gold. Fury, gold jeweled necklace. I also have steel battle axe of fear, but nah, it's not even really all that valuable. Steel battle axe with kind of a weak fear enchantment. All right, where is Vahlok's body? Ladies and gentlemen, I cannot find Vahlok anywhere. I don't know where he went. And I even looked it up. He doesn't disappear. He has a mask I can get. Oh, I don't want to have to redo this. This will be the second time that we've had to redo something. I mean, it was a quick kill, but what in the world? All right, fine. Load the game. All right, yeah, we're going back to Vahlok's tomb. Here we are. All right, come on, guys. Come on, Tharston. Get up here. All right, we're open up. We got Addy out, and we got our bound bow out.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Lydia, you'll be fine. We have defeated this guy before. There he is. It's Vahlok. And yeah, yep, like, and then watch. This time, he is not going to get stuck, you know? Or maybe he is. I don't know. He is wedging himself back into a corner. Archery increase up to 58. Okay, ow. That was a very hard fireball he just threw at me. Taking a few healing potions here. I really do not want to die after all that. Okay, whoa. Dang it. I'm stuck. Oh my god, I'm dead! Oh my gosh. This is not going as planned. Oh my goodness gracious. All right, running back up, activate chain. All right, there is Addy. Let me just hang back in this corner right here. Oh, he didn't wake up. Needs a little bit of encouragement. All right, awesome. Consider him encouraged. Oh yeah, I'm gonna stand back here, okay? He better not throw any fireballs at me now. Lydia and Addy are both in front of me. Yes, I shot him in the head. Archery increased to 58. I've said how many times have I said, archery's increased to 58? Yeah, like once again, he's just standing back in his corner. All right, our two flame atronachs are now going. Addy killed his flame atronach again. All right, well, his flame atronach just exploded and hurt me. I don't like where he is. I think wherever he tucks himself into, that is what gets him into trouble. Okay, here, let me get out Chillrend and Dawnbreaker. I'm gonna run up and shout at him this time. Hopefully lure him out of his little hidey hole. Ouch. Nice. A successful shout! Kill them! Yes! Good, 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 good. Yep, and he's right here, too. Okay, hang on. I am low on health. Let me rectify this situation real quick. The super loud healing noise.
There's another of those dragon language encryptions.
And my restoration increased, too.
Just let me study these rooms.
Perfect.
Here's another mention of the guardian.
All right, yeah, search ash pile. Here we go. Bone meal, gold, gold.
I can only assume that this is a guardian's tomb we're standing in now. It says that he was loyal.
Where?
And his reward was an honorable death.
Hey, hang on. No, Tharston, stop. Where's his mask? He didn't have a mask on him. Vahlok the jailer, he's empty. Search the jailer, search his ash pile. Is it in his... What? Where's his mask? Talk to Tharston.
How amazing! A real dragon priest. In all my years as a historian, I never thought I'd see anything like that. I suppose that was Vahlok. He must have had this entire place built for him so that he could maintain his vigil, even beyond death.
He must have been important.
Indeed. I knew that the dragon priests were thought to have been powerful men of great will. I had no idea. Well, I suppose I've seen everything I came for, and you kept up your end of the bargain. Now I think I'll spend some more time studying.
Yeah, but he's gonna write a book.
What a book this will make.
1,000 gold. Word of power, inspire. I didn't get his mask, ladies and gentlemen. But what about his mask? It's not in his crypt. And it's not on him. It says he's empty. He had just like bone meal and gold on him. I didn't already take his mask, did I? No, I don't have a Vahlok Dragon Priest mask. His body disappeared. That's what it does. His body disappears. What? I should get a mask, right? Okay, so I just looked it up and I guess Vahlok doesn't have a mask. Or maybe you can find it broken? I don't, I'm so confused. I mean, like, I see that there is a Vahlok mask if I just like Google it in Google Images, but I guess I don't know if those are real or not. I'm finding Reddit threads as well that say, okay, yeah, and also a Vahlok mask also appear to have different skins. Yeah, I don't know. I heard something that said, like, maybe Vahlok has a mask around Skyrim, or no, Vahlok has a mask that is broken somewhere around Solstheim. Wow, okay. And now I gotta walk all the way back out the way I came. So, wow, I'm honestly a little let down, ladies and gentlemen. I was really excited about getting a new Dragon Priest mask, and I don't know. What do I do now? Is there anything else with this? No, the quest is just gone. Okay, hang on. Maybe I can talk to Tharsten some more. Maybe he'll give me a bit more information about what's going on. Because, yeah, I guess, like, when I was looking up Vahlok masks in Google Images, it seemed like a lot of them all had different enchantments and all had different skins as well. So I don't even know if they're even... I guess I don't even know if they're even real. Those could be faked, I guess. But yeah, let's see if Tharsten has anything to say. Tharsten.
History truly comes alive here, don't you think?
Do you think this place has any connection with the skull?
I've been thinking about that, and I believe it does. I believe it was the ancient ancestors of the skull who built this tomb for their master, the dragon priest they called the Guardian. In all likelihood, these people were ancient Nords who came with the dragon priest to live here on Solstheim. Separated from their people on the mainland, they developed a distinct culture that became the skull we know today. Of course, this is all just theory and conjecture. It is likely we will never know the truth.
Okay, well, that's very interesting. What have you learned about this place?
This is clearly a tomb, if a rather elaborate one. I would guess it was built for a dragon priest who achieved great fame in his time. It seems he was held in high regard by both men and dragons, because he defeated a traitor named Miraak. Perhaps Miraak was also a dragon priest, probably a contemporary of this Guardian. He must have turned against his own order. After his defeat, Miraak was banished to Solstheim, and the Guardian was made his jailer.
Okay. Okay.
Very well then.
Okay. So I suppose... Let's look at the sunny side of life here, ladies and gentlemen. I suppose not all is lost. You know, because we did learn a fascinating amount of lore. So Vahlok is deemed a hero. He was a hero among the ancient Nords. And after he defeated Miraak, he was sent here to be Mirak's jailer. Oh crap, I just killed Mirak's jailer. Well, that can't be good, right? And then sounds like a good group of the ancient Nords came here to worship or I guess came here to just be with Vahlok. You know, because these people loved him. And that branch of the ancient Nords became what the Skull are today. I was doing a bit of research and it was talking about maybe why Vahlok had no mask. And I heard some people saying it's possible, you know, like his duties are done. I mean, because Alduin is the one who gave the dragon priests their masks, and they're all meant to come back and battle with Alduin when Alduin returns. But however, Vahlok, I guess, was not meant to do that. Vahlok now has his permanent task, which is to be Miraak's jailer, and I guess you don't need a mask if you're going to be Miraak's jailer. So that, and then also accompanied along with, it seems like Vahlok probably showed tremendous loyalty to Alduin and the Dragon Cult. That maybe Alduin was like, Vahlok, you've served me enough. You can rest, my friend. And so, yeah, that could be another reason why he doesn't have a mask. But also as well, like, maybe he does have a mask. And it's somewhere here in Solstheim. So, yeah, I don't know. I will definitely keep my eyes open for that. And yeah, like I was saying, we definitely did learn a great bit of lore here. But yeah, let me know what you all think ladies and gentlemen, because I've never played this DLC before, and I only did just a very quick, brief bit of research. It's like, is there a mask out there? And if not, am I on the right track as to why there is not a mask out there? But yeah, that is the end of that quest line. And in the next episode, we will move on. Probably back on track to our defeat of Miraak, or else maybe, I don't know, like maybe we'll take a small break from this DLC and maybe head on back to the Skyrim mainland and do a thing or two there. I don't know yet. We will see. But with that said, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for listening. I hope that you enjoyed. I am Mr. Navens, and I'll see you in the next one.